What is going on, everybody? Bleaker here, and we are back with another episode of Borderlands the pre-sequel. So we are still on our quest to build a robot army. So, off camera, I did a little bit of leveling. I'm now level 15, and while I was also away, I went back, refaced Red and Belly, and I got this little gun right here. This is a pretty legit little SMG right here. It gets the job done. So I went back, I actually just did about 5 minutes ago. I'm like randomly deciding to record since I'm tired of kind of... The sad thing about having like very few games is that when you want to play stuff but you don't have time to record, kind of messes you up a little bit. So I'm going to quick bypass all this crap here. And we're going to get right towards the production facility. I think I can take this way. Whee! Damn!
This station hasn't been fully operational in a long time, but I can get it running again. There'll be a console around here somewhere. Get me to it and I'll do the rest.
Okay.
Why loot the dead when you can buy for me?
Ooh, no, I don't have enough money. Wait, I might. I have stuff to sell. Sells you. I also got this shotgun from Red and Belly. Sell. Elevator, please. Yay.
The future's so iridescently bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity. It means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity.
Processed and understood, Felicity.
It's cute. She thinks she's people, Woodhouse. She thinks she's people.
Okay, plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take a few minutes.
Ten hut. Train incoming.
Okay, let's check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche?
Okay. Oh, great. Stuff. Actually, this is a good chance for me to try out my new shotgun. Let's deposit you, pull this bad boy out. Let's see what she can do. Ooh, it's a Theodore too, so... Oh yeah, that's right. Ooh. It's moy damage. Me gusta. Theodores are so awesome. Yay. Problem is, when you reload them, you lose all the ammo that would have been in the clip. Oh, it's the train. I almost got run over by.
All aboard.
Hang on, I'm gonna finish this off first. Come on. Die already, please. Where's the other stuff? Whatever. Let's go all the way over here. Air tank, I hate it. In this game, the frickin' air tanks are like the same color as the blue rarity weapons, and it drives me absolutely bananas. I despise it. Titan Industrial Facility. It's the Titan Industrial Facility.
So this is where we're gonna build a super awesome robot army. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Oh wait, are these Tarks? These
aren't
are.
You the naysayer? Evidently this.
I need to kill these things with this thing.
It became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the Krakening. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again.
Okay, this thing is just about useless. This is for a mission. A little side quest that I have to get done here, so it's kind of ignored. It's not.
You know how to handle yourself, which is something.
Come on, just need to kill you. Melee. Cool. I need to just kill a couple more of these. That'll be the end of that quest.
Door's jammed. Maybe some kind of manual override. We need another way in. Find a console and hook me up to it. I bet I can do something about this.
I bet you can too. So, the console. Right her. The console. The console.
Perfect. Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this.
Yay!
More nasties.
This thing has no accuracy. Come on. Die, gosh darn it. Gonna be a while. I'm killing them, but my shield is sending shockwaves at them and little spark things and killing them before I can.
These filthy wire chews are everywhere. I hate them. Plus, it looks like local scavs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill me some bugs while you're at it.
Fortunately, there's a lot of them, so I should get done with this pretty quick and then. I literally need to kill just a couple more. Come on, where's a few more? Perfect, I need one more. Where's my last victim? Come on. Come on, there's gotta be like one more. I literally need one more tarp. Perfect. Come on, stay away from me. I need to kill you with the super inaccurate who's a what's it. Aw, come on. Lame.
I'd forgotten how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the another jammed door. Well, maybe it'll open if you give it a good pull.
Okay. Oh, sweet. Jesus.
To kill that.
Working on it. Wait, did I complete that little? Did I complete it? I must have. Good enough. Let's switch back to my normal loadout here. Oh, right. Laser. Oh, come on. What the heck?
Almost zero juice running through this place, and the old turrets still work. That'll be me soon, won't it? A weapon.
Don't think about it. Listen, the second you start thinking about it, the second I have to kill you. Plot twist. And possibly spoiler alert. Okay, who's next? Nice. Oh, this is good. No, no. Bad. Bad torque. Oh, come on. Come on, Red Belly's little gun thing. Do your worst. Oh, wow. I'm actually 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Use a gun.
Okay.
Perk Fiesta. Yay!
For something so ugly, they sure do breed a lot.
Low blow. Although, hysterical. But low blow. Come on, come on, baby. Come on, come on.
This is the entrance to the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean, you need to.
You've got a sense of humor, Otter.
We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so...
Great.
Sorry. I'll work on
Whoa.
The door. You deal with
Whoa.
The turrets.
Sure. It's oddly comforting that you're as inept as I was.
Actually, if you leave these long enough...
Turrets, so they only
yeah.
fire at talks should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open, hopefully.
It's kind of a fun little fact. If you leave those long enough, they will start fighting for you.
Down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with the whole robot army plan?
Everything?
Hey, G, I'll see you soon.
I think I pretty well survived. Can't imagine there's too much surviving to be done here. Just die, please.
Newsflash, this door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Anything around here that I can quick exploit? I don't really think so. There might be something on the reverse side of here. Might be. As far as like chests and stuff go, I'm not really sure if there's any. Oh, a meteor shower. Yeah, I've noticed when you have like a meteor shower that occurs, I think that's what that was, you usually can like pick up stuff from there, like extra money. You get like these gold gems that are like affiliate, that are like from the chrysalis things from the from the second game. Oh boy.
Charming. Looks like scavs have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out talks. Follow that cable. Let's see if we can shut it down.
Oh, yes, we can. Oh yeah, sure. Bait you. Damn, son. Can't get enough air to butt-pound them to death, so what I'm just gonna have to do is you do the old-fashioned way. You do the old-fashioned way.
These cables must be connected to a master fuse box somewhere. Follow them. They should lead the way out.
Ooh, hey. Here we go. Come on, baby. Big money, big money, big money. Eh. Just a lot of disappointment. It's got more damage, but this one... I'll take them, but I'm not actually gonna use them. Let's see here. Master fuse box. Where would you be?
There's the master fuse box. Oh, shutting it down should get us past this last electric field. Though, I suppose it'll probably shut down all the other fields as well. So eyes peeled for talks.
Can I shoot it now? Thank you.
Talks! How do they get in? Oh, they're body everywhere!
Oh, I just killed a whole bunch of stuff very quickly. Love it. Oh my, oh me, oh my, oh me, oh my. If it weren't for the fact that my shield deals electric damage to enemies on melee, I would be very, very dead. Where's the rest of this other stuff? Here's something shooting, other than me. Here. Die! Die, please. Thank you. That is all. Yay. How are these all still things? Yay.
My robotic flies!
What the hell, Claptrap? Literally. Oh, sweet Jesus.
I might once have helped run a scav gang, but that didn't stop me finding these repulsive scraps of humanity disgusting. Each one you kill is making the universe a cleaner place.
Give me a chance!
On skill. Perfect. Oh, I'm so glad I post leveled up. This is actually going pretty well in my opinion. So in other news, I recently just purchased Fallout 3 on Steam. It went on sale, I guess. Fallout 4 announced from what I hear. My internet forums explode. I've never played a Fallout game, so I'm gonna give number 3 a shot here. If I like it, I'm definitely gonna do a walkthrough of it. If I can get into it. How about not using like that? They're in that sphere. So I purchased Fallout 3 and that's actually really exciting. Oh, hello. That's actually be kind of cool. Come on, let me. The only time I ever get this gun.
Captured our huge scary laser, Gold Star.
Gold Star. Yay, Gold Star. Damn. Alrighty, where do we stand here?
Hello? Help? I'm being held hostage in the main control room just ahead of your current position. Any chance you could, you know, rescue me? The bloody scavs will eat me when they realize I'm not what I say I am.
What'd you say you were? This is a lesson for you kids, never lie. Because you could get, like, cornered by a whole bunch of scavs, and then you're really screwed. There it is.
Sniper! Sniper!
He should die. And then there you are. Well, that was easy. GGWP. Oh gosh. Is that a badass? That is a badass. I think the Macromagician bounces stuff. I'm not 100% sure on it yet, but still trying to figure it out. I should look into that. My free time. Free time. What even is free time? Ooh, cool. What do we got? Anything good? Oh, max slam damage, laser fire, reload speed, when in vacuum, atmosphere. Well, I'm not really feeling these. I'll take the money and stuff, but I'm not really feeling the other stuff. I didn't know I could fire them through windows. Cool! Knock, knock.
Open the door. Am I glad to see you?
Glad to see you too.
Exploring, working on a pet project I've been cooking up. When the scav swept in, about to cut me up bad, when I persuaded them, I'm a medic. I am a doctor, but more the Hyperion R&D kind.
Can you verify this claim, Mr. Jack?
I don't recognize him. Yeah, what's your name?
Sorry, bruv. Gladstone Katoa, D Division. What brings you here?
Oh, D Division. That's where they hide all the brainiacs who work on all the super secret awesome stuff, right?
I work on experimental tech. The Division greenlit me using the resources here. Why are you here?
Well, Gladstone Katoa, I need to get back to Helios and retake the big-ass laser on it from a bunch of freaky-looking doll military types. And if we don't, the moon's gonna go boom and take half of Pandora with it. You know, the huge.
When you think...
Oh, man. I wondered what was going on.
So, why are you here? Shouldn't you be somewhere more space station-y?
Jack wants to build a robot army driven by my AI.
May not get the immunity to electric damage, but... Oh, well.
then retake Helios with it. I'm Felicity, by the way.
Oh. Gotcha.
You're after my prototype. Well, it's not finished.
What? No, we're here to build robots. What prototype are you talking about?
Ah, right. I was working on an off the book.
All right, I'm going to get off here. Basically, long story short, we're going to make the constructor. But in the meantime, guys, I guess I'm going to cut her here. So until next time, guys, see ya.